what's your thoughts on what's true and honorable and right and pure and lovely and admirable? Think about things that are excellent and worthy of praise. What's been your consolation the last 2 days? What have you sensed God's Spirit? Have you been inspired? Where do you feel an invitation to say yes to God? Where you've been drawn? Been a desolation. What has felt has been blocks the spirit. What does it feel? What feels that it keeps you from God? Enervating, drains your inspiration. Weighs heavy. Lord, I pray that you will give my friends a sense that your leading them is sufficient for the things they fear. That you will lead them into their future. And that you are at work and have been at work and will be at work. That their consolations are their guide. That their place where they have energy and passion and commitment. That what you are doing in them, you're going to do through them, and that you absolutely are going to take care of their finances, that you want them to be viable, that there's going to be a mission and ministry in the Madera Ranch. This is your work, and that you are leading them, that you are present, that you will amaze them. pray that someday they will look back at this season of time and they'll talk about it like they talked about the season without a worship leader. That they'll talk about it like they talked about when Joy and Steve were in a rented house. And they'll talk about it like they talk about when they had a clubhouse or had to worship on the lawn. This day and this season of time will be part of their great history of trusting you and being amazed by you and seeing you at work as they were committed to you. Thank you for your calling on each of these friends who are very clearly called by you. I pray your blessing upon them, that you will give them strength and courage for the day and the task ahead of them, and that you will start working in the lives of even more evidently, and that you'll demonstrate that you are at work, and that you will raise people up, and that there will become a solid community of committed friends who care for the children and for the families of Ladera Ranch. And you want to demonstrate the difference of the life you're building for Christ. And I pray that the rest of us could learn and wonder and see you at work. Continue to allow them to continue to fix their thoughts upon you, on what's true and honorable and right and pure and lovely and admirable. See the things that you have done in their midst that are excellent and worthy of praise. Stand with me, sing the doxology, finish your day. It's the only song I know by heart.
Praise God from whom.